Something in our past or the past itself connected us. And now I have to accept the possibility that there is no happy ending.
It's been 60 years. You have to forgive yourself.
Can I ask you one thing? Why don't you want anything to do with me?
You said something that helped me when I was at my lowest point. We'll get through it together, as a team. If there's anything you believe in, believe in me.
I believe you.
We have to get rid of the body.
Okay, fine. Okay, but we treat Melanie's body with the respect it deserves.